Sunscreen required with the Lotus, but plenty of earplugs.
Thank you. $600, depending upon the fitment or the option. You could buy two Porsches, two Corvettes. You could buy some incredible vehicles, an E-Type Jag in 62 for two-thirds of this car. And that's why people were somewhat afraid of Lotus cars in the beginning. A plastic car, a four-cylinder engine from a water pump, fire pump configuration. They didn't know what to make of it. So we've got about 1,037 produced. They're all fiberglass, a very unique construction. Monocoque, like a big eggshell. Very little metal. There's some metal in the front for the front suspension. There's a little bit of metal that comes up the whole door post. Wraps around the windscreen, the car underneath. And that's the only metal in the car.